You'll say the last thing that you wanted was to hurt me. You tried your best, but it just wasn't working. And I feel like a battle you're deserting. Like it's easier to give up and go home. You sound convincing when you say it's not me. Tried to believe you when you blame it on the timing. And you won't mean to, but you'll sound patronizing. Like I'm a kid who doesn't like hearing no. And you'll go right back to your life. Practically move on overnight. But I can't because I hold on to rejection like it's the only thing I have. And time will pass, enough of it, that you'll forget you wanted this. And I'll become a stranger you used to kiss. Nothing more than that. I'll end up taking the blame. Spend a couple months cursing my own name. And convince myself that you didn't stay. Because I wasn't enough. You'll end up with someone nice and have a few kids. You won't remember that I ever existed. But you'll always be a number on the list of reasons I believe I'm hard to love.